Yeah, I am a good musician, or I can play a lot of instruments, and I'm not just some chick with a guitar. The difference between then and now is I'm a lot more focused on this album. I know the sound that I was searching for, and I believed in myself more as a musician in this album. And I definitely had a message to give out, which I don't feel I had in Spoons. I was just trying to prove myself that I could do a good album. I love Spoons, don't get me wrong, but I'm more proud of New Boots, I think. I was really annoyed that the release times were so staggered. I was really annoyed because I want it out there and just done and move on and keep going. But one thing's really cool that worked out from this is that I get to relive the songs and re-understand the songs and shake hands with them again and see them in a different light than when I did when I was recording them. And the cool thing about it is that it's fresh. All the time, it just keeps becoming fresher, it keeps reinventing itself. So that's really great about it, but I possibly this freshness, this honeymoon period might not last too long. I'm going to tour this album to death, and then I really need to move on. I talk to people, regardless who it is. I don't care, you know. I try and treat everybody equally, and you know, be it homeless people or somebody in a huge mansion behind a 10-foot gate. I've met lots of people, and I love it, you know. I live my life, and then the music, again, it writes itself for me, and it shows me the life that I'm living, which I often don't even realize because I'm just too busy living it to think about it. And when I have a bit of time, I sit down and write a song, and then I'm like, oh yeah, that's what I, you know, it's cool. Yeah, it's autobiography without me writing it.